Now pray. It's time for your
danger ahead.